Assalamu alaikum, dear students and viewers. I am Tahir Shah, Vice Principal of Usmania High School. Today we will discuss narration, which is almost a complicated topic for the students. I will try to understand you. I will try to teach you very briefly. As you know, there are two parts of narration. One is called direct speech and the other is called indirect speech. Now, direct speech has two parts. One is called reporting speech. For example, he says to me, it is the reporting speech. While the reported speech, quoted, inverted, close and inverted commas, I am happy. This one is called reported speech. Understand? Direct speech has two parts. One is called reporting speech, the other is called reported speech. Now, to change this direct speech into indirect speech, we need a conjunction, mostly used that in this, if the reported speech in an affirmative sentence. Now, in indirect speech, we say, he says to me that, remove the commas and inverted commas and use that. He is happy. He says to me that he is happy. Remember, there are two basic conditions to change the direct speech into indirect speech. First one is, if the reporting speech, this one, if the reporting speech is in simple present tense or simple future tense, then only the pronouns present in the reported speech are changed. For example, you can see I is changed with he here. This I is changed with he. This one. Only the pronouns are changed and the tense of the reported speech remains the same. In the second condition, which is a bit complicated and difficult, is that if the reporting speech is in simple past tense, then both the pronouns used in the reported speech are changed, as well as the tense of the reported speech is changed as well. So let us discuss the first condition, this one, in detail. We will discuss this second part, which will take a lot of time. Later on, we will discuss it later on. First of all, let us discuss this first condition with examples. Thank you.